It's such a rich opportunity sometimes when it doesn't settle, because you're in the juice of it. You can play it red-handed, and you know, if we can really allow it red-handed and catch it, it's such a freeing play, because in that moment of really catching it, you have a knowing it's done.